Hi guys, what is up? It is Jeezy Playster, and welcome back to another, actually my first ever series, okay? My first ever series, okay? Roblox Studio. So today I'll be basically showing you how to create a loading screen, okay? I mean, a shop UI, I meant a little shop this time, okay? Today I'm going to show you how to create a shop in Roblox Studio. Now before we get into the video, make sure to leave a like, subscribe if you're new, and without further ado, let's get into the video. So I forgot to add a new scene about Roblox Studio because I have never done one of these, but I have a game where I actually have a working shop. So basically today we'll be creating a new game. Okay, we can just use a base plate. You can use whatever template you want, doesn't really matter now. Now YT tutorials. YT tutorials access. Yeah, this is really VIP servers will be free. And yeah, advanced settings. Yeah, guys, remember you might be able actually to copy my game. Okay, you might be able to copy my game. Basically, we don't know yet, but maybe you will. I never know. Like, I can always change my mind here. So basically, yeah, plenty tutorials. So let's start editing here. Okay, let me just quit here and do a scene real quick because all you see is this. So we're gonna get here. Okay, let's rename this to okay, guys. Okay. That intro, that. There. Cool. Perfect. So then this is my game pass. Obviously, it's for a different game, but then what you want to do is get up here. Then you see this number, you gotta copy it. Okay, you gotta copy it. Then go back to studio. Let me just take you back to studio. We'll be right back.